The fact that Trump's Department of Justice has refused to defend the pre-existing conditions protection is a wake-up call for every American, because if there's one thing we as Americans ought to agree on, it's that if a family has a kid with a serious illness, none of that should prevent that person or that family from getting health insurance. And the fact that they're going after that is unbelievably infuriating.
I'm Sheldon Whitehouse, and I approve this message.